Russ is making pierogies. He announced the other day that that's what he wanted to do today. So I think he's in the house. I think he's started. So I'm going to go in and see if I can get in the way, maybe help. So here I go. I'll take you with me. See you in there.
Bye.
Okay, Daisy, we did it, right? Yeah, we made about 70 pierogies and put them in the freezer. And when they're frozen, Russ will vacuum pack them and in a couple smaller portions. And then what we do is we take one of those little bamboo steamers and just lay them on the different levels and steam them. And Russ likes his just steamed straight up. I like mine fried with lots and lots and lots of onions. And so yeah, that's what we're gonna do. So I'm gonna put the recipe down below. I'm gonna cut it in half because we actually had to make more dough to compensate for how much cottage cheese and for the filling. So I will do that and be inspired. Do it. They're wonderful. They're delicate. They're tasty. They're fresh. And yeah, you'll love it. Hey, see you next time. Bye.